that dog to look like it can do the job it was bred to do. Because every standard will tell you why your dog was bred. This dog was bred to herd cattle. So it should be able to move freely and easily. But cattle, we don't want them running. If we move our cattle to run, we're going to take weight off of them. And cattle make more sense to be not necessarily fat, but at least to keep the weight on them. So this dog should be able to trot, but he shouldn't have to run in the ring. Okay? Now, some of the bigger dogs may move a little bit faster. Okay? So again, when you're deciding, I'm going to show my dog, okay, you got to make sure that you can do the job with the dog that needs to be done. All right, go back in. We all have a little bit of chance to get out. We're totally bored. Did everybody get a chance to go to the bathroom themselves?